Okay, this little girl is Cheyenne. She was just brought to us yesterday. Frankly, if there were ever a cuter husky born, I haven't met her. Thank you, Lucy, from the peanut gallery. She's about 5.5 years old. Her owners adopted her from a humane society in Michigan when she was 2 years old. Very nice owners. The lady wrote and said, I'm 65 years old. I've developed arthritis. Last year, I had a really bad time with winter and was unable to get Cheyenne out for walks as much as she needed. This winter, I'm going to stay with my daughter in Arizona. She's unable to have dogs. I was a primary caregiver for our son. I thought it was husband's son, who was disabled. Oh, he passed away a little while back after being on in-home hospice for 2 years. He was 19. I'm still trying to deal with him being gone. So I won't go into any further details, but this is a really kind, compassionate person who had some family and health issues. I will tell you, she absolutely worked with us every step of the way, brought Cheyenne all the way down here from Michigan, made a nice donation to the rescue. So, I mean, all you have to do is look at her, and you can see this was a dog who's been loved. I'm going to pause for a minute because she wants to stand up and
she wants that treat.
Okay, and we're just going to readjust for a minute. Okay, I'm resuming. I had treats behind me and it was almost a tease for her, so we're picking back up. Anyway, the owner's a really nice person who really cooperated with us, has done her best for Cheyenne, and like I said, made a nice donation to the rescue when she brought her in and was looking for what's best for the dog because, you know, at 5.5, she still needs, even though she looks like a little cream puff, she's still a husky, she still needs exercise, and they knew they couldn't provide that. She said she's very friendly, sensitive to her surroundings or the atmosphere and moods, in a lot of ways somewhat mellow. What I mean is while she likes getting out, running around, walks, etc., she'll lay nearby when I'm doing things. Not clingy, just likes to be next to you. Loves to get attention. Says she's been around our grandchildren on occasion. Likes being petted and getting attention, ages from 7 to 16. She might do better with older kids only because when we adopted her, she was initially a bit touchy about touch to her back end. We're going to pause. Okay, we're picking up PD here. One of our great volunteers and adopters came in, and it seemed like Cheyenne really reacted to him. She's surrounded by women, but she got kind of excited when PD came in. As far as small children, we're just the person who surrendered her said she was a bit touchy about her back end when she came in, said that got way better, but we don't know if that comes up when she moves or not. She also is a bit of a food and toy guarder. So with a dog like that, easily manageable, but you know, toddlers and so forth don't always know not to walk by with a hot dog or not to take her toy out of the mouth. So again, she's been great with kids 7 to 16, probably great with older kids. We're just saying no younger ones. She said she's a talker. When she first barks, some aren't sure. We tell them she's friendly and just talking to them. Well, that's just a husky thing. As far as strangers, here we go. Strangers, which by the way, everyone around here is, and there are 6 or 7 of us, said she gets a bit hyper if she's real excited, mostly goes up to them and will sit to be petted. Might bark or talk to them. Well, she's been fantastic here. Let's see, we talked about the resource guarding. Our adoptions coordinator can tell you more about that. That she wasn't with other dogs, and you know, who knows with experienced people how she might be. Loves her stuffed animals, says she likes to play keep away or will bring it to you to be thrown. She says sometimes when she's done, she'll take her babies, meaning her stuffed toys, to the bedroom, drop them off, and come back. She loves to run and chase, likes to roughhouse with my husband. So there you go. Sounds like she maybe was a daddy's girl, and when you came in, PD, you know. As far as, she lived with goats and chickens. Yeah, goats. Yeah. There were goats. Yeah. Chickens and a barn cat. Said the goat fence is shared in one spot. She'll sometimes sit and watch the goats run along the fence, but has never tried to get them. I can tell you from experience that's not true of all huskies. We've had some goat killers. So if you have goats, she's okay. That's actually a joke. Let's see. She's chased the barn cat a few times when it came into the backyard. And that's all she's been around, not up close and personal. Oh, she'll run after squirrels, rabbits, and... Did we say rabbits? And drives into the brush along the road and has caught a couple of Michigan brown snakes. She said she doesn't think she'd be good around yappy small dogs. She generally ignores other dogs on walks. She's totally into the walk, and that's all she notices. What? I guess if someone's going to adopt you, they need to know you do that. She said, I want to go for a walk. Has she been out today?
Yeah.
Okay. Did he walk her?
No.
Okay.
But she wants him to.
Yeah. Okay, she said another dog stayed with him at one point. She didn't care if he got in her water bowl or whatever. She just did not want to share her toys. Bear with me. She's met pups and just kind of was very tolerant of them. So I think she's probably selective about other dogs, just needs somebody to understand the resource guarding. Doesn't sound like a big deal. Lives indoors and would say she's an indoor dog. Well, I mean, she surely looks like one because this is like one of the cleanest, fluffiest dogs I've ever seen in rescue. Said she gets outside in her backyard when we're out with her on walks. Outside a couple hours a day. In the winter, she likes to be out longer. Sleeps in their bedroom. She's housebroken and crate trained. When they're home, she has full run of the house or goes in and out. When not at home, stayed in their bedroom. Listen to you. Never has been destructive. Was in a 4-foot chain link fence with no escape attempts. So let's see. When they adopted her, what do you want? Was picked up as a stray. Hey, see if she knows this. She knows it. Let's see if she knows
sit.
Good girl. See if she knows down. Down.
Down.
Down.
Down.
Down. Down. Good girl. Well, let me get a treat. I bet she knows it.
Are you through?
Just give me a... I got one here. Just bear with me. I just need a little tiny piece. Okay.
He wants to go.
Sit.
I want to get out of the...
Sit. Down. Down.
They cut you out anyway. All right.
Okay.
Hate to tell you.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, we lost track for a while here. It says when they adopted her, she was picked up as a stray. Whoever had her trained her, and there was very little we had to do. She will sit and stay. She'll come, but if she's focused on something else, it's like you aren't there. Okay, husky. Or she'll just stare at you and then run away, like a game. Oh, if you squeeze one of her babies, which I think is the squeakers, says she will come running and get it and put it away. So she does protect her stuff, I think. Great on a leash, may pull a little initially because she's excited about going somewhere. Let's see, good in the car. Again, the only thing they said about her that was not 100% fabulous was the back end touching, which we haven't seen that at all here. Is that real? You said yes, I don't like that. And we know she protects her stuff, so. She's a little girl. They said 55 pounds. Yeah, I mean, she is a little chunky, but it's hard to believe she's 55 pounds, so. But to me, I always judge them smaller than they are because I'm used to big dogs. So, see, it's gorgeous. Let us get a picture. Would you give us a kiss? Let's kiss. Okay.